We have previously shown you how Qosifire web service allows monitoring HLS availability and consistency. This video shows how Qosifire handles HLS adaptive bitrate streams, just to demonstrate the capabilities of our excellent web UI. We've previously added ABR HLS with three renditions in it. On the right side, you see download sections with three lines representing three substreams of ABR. Each substream is downloaded separately and is shown in this section. The panel below shows all events from all substreams. Below the flow section, you see a set of charts for traffic bandwidth and buffer for each substream. Now let's take a look at the flow section. Playlist tab shows the master playlist content. As you can see, it has three links to substreams. Clicking on any of these links brings us to the appropriate substream tab. It's updated dynamically on the fly, but you can freeze it any moment. If you click on Flow tab, you can see a list of downloaded chunk lists and chunks. Clicking on Chunk list will bring you back to Substream playlist. Clicking on the chunk will open its details with DTS and PTS timestamps of video and audio samples. You can browse around substreams and chunks of those substreams as you need for your streaming debugging purposes. As you can see, Qosifire web interface provides clear interactive picture of adaptive bitrate HLS. Sign up for a free trial of Qosifire to test it on your own HLS ABR streams.